Andrew.
We're watching the action closely here. They decide to give it a go. And the overtake is made. Thank you. We've got a yellow flag here. Thank you.
something.
Incident. It's Valtteri Bottas, I believe. There. Now we're watching the action closely here. There's the opening. And the overtake is made.
Copy. Copy. Yeah, copy. Copy. Copy.
Max Verstappen, over the finish line, and today's winner.
Jump, boys. Thank you, guys. The car was good.
One's newest team, shattering all expectations here.
There wasn't too much expectation on them today, but they fought hard and found themselves in the points.
It's hugs all round for the team. In fact, they all deserve a pat on the back as well for everything that they've achieved. A podium finish for the Red Bull driver, putting in a huge amount of effort to get the team up there.
The wins just keep coming and coming. We'll be running out of superlatives at this rate, Crofty.
And there's not much that rivals the Las Vegas Grand Prix when it comes to the podium presentation. Well, Karun, how do you think they'll be feeling in the team garage at the end of that?
Well, it was a bit of a mixed bag here. Some things went their way, but others didn't. I think their main target now will be finding some consistency for sure.
Well, everyone, that's all from us here in Las Vegas.
For the next round, we'll be traveling to Qatar as the drivers battle it out at the Losail International Circuit. We'll see you there.